city to city, no comfort anywhere. Until we met some dealers, and man, they hooked us up. The drugs were heaven. But then we always wanted more. And withdrawal, agony. Always looking for a fix. And when you lose your stash, when you think someone stole it from you, the drugs, the dealers, they make you do things they... The government picked me up easy enough after that. But it wasn't a regular jail. They trained me to shoot, taught me how to kill. So on the day of the crash, I escaped with all those skills. Everything I needed to set things right. Brent, I promise, every dealer I find, I'm gonna burn your name in their chest. No one else is gonna suffer like we did. No, brother. Nobody else.
Hey, Dawson.
Dawson, you all right, brother?
What happened?
Oh, you did good. You did good, buddy. Come on. Get up. Get up. Oh. Jump. Hey, you did good. I know just where to put filth like this. Somewhere where Augustine won't find her, and she won't be hurting anybody else.
Hey, no. She's just killing drug dealers, man.
Killing? Nelson, murdering drug dealers.
What do you think I'm doing to the DUP?
What you have to save the Okomish back home.
She stays free.
No. Dude, no way. Look, just because you have the same affliction, not gift, affliction, doesn't mean that we're gonna pick up every little piece of trash we find. I'm never going to abandon you, all right? Not ever. This one goes in a cage. Hey!
It should be my responsibility!
Yeah, because responsibility is not exactly something you excel at.
I got this.
Fine. I'm here for the tribe, not the Holland bioterrorists.
I'm a conduit!
He's cool. He's normally cool. He's just... not today.
Yeah. Let's talk.
All right, Reg, sorry,
Oh, look who it is. What, is the meeting of the Conduit Club finally over?
I just wanted to talk to her, okay? To see if maybe she could help us out? Oh, you are not doing the pouting Reggie thing, are you? You know I hate that!
Look, you know someone like that shouldn't be free to roam the streets.
Are you forgetting who else is someone like that?
Not the same, you're different.
Yes, I know, I'm your brother. And your brother is asking for your help and trying to stay alive. If you won't do it for me, then do it for the tribe.
Fine.
Sit.
Thank you. I need to see what else this new power can do, and you are my go-to guy when it comes to finding the core relays.
There, I sent it. For the tribe and you.
Thank you. I'll let you know what I get.
No, I don't want to know what you get.
Bye, pouting Reggie. Hey, Fetch, you know those glowing boxes the Dukes put up all over town?
Yeah, I've seen them. I think they can track us.
Well, I think I figured out a way to use them to, like, tap into more powers for me. I was gonna try it out on the new neon power you gave me.
Gave you?
And I thought maybe you'd like to tag along, you know, maybe talk me through the new stuff.
I already bagged my dealer limit for the day, so why the hell not?
There's my sweet girl.
Screw you.
Okay, there's supposed to be one of those things at 2nd and Main.
Yeah, I've seen it before. Meet you there.
What? I lost smoke? Well, what's the point of getting new powers if you have to trade in the old ones? Yeah, that'll help. Hey, Fetch, it's over here.
Yeah, I'm cool. Conduit trackers and me don't get along.
Well, wait till you see this.
That don't seem like such a good idea. You're on your own, D.
You guys seen a girl, kind of short, purple hair? Whoa! Just winged him. You're welcome! Zip, 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 zip. Hey, Fetch. Just stumbled across a bit of your handiwork. Think maybe you want to dial it down a notch?
Gotta feed the fury, dude.
Or maybe you don't feed the fury. It'll starve to death and you become a people person. Like me.
Or maybe you can bite me.
Ah, there's the sauce.
Yeah, take that, you poison peddling garbage. It's what you deserve. Hey, Smokes, you want in on this?
Yeah, you still need help?
Don't need it, but I'll take it.
There's the guy there.
What's up?
Zip, zip.
Okay, I think I got the next one. Just keep following the markers. So, how'd you like killing those dealers? It's a fuzzy jolt, ain't it?
I just taught him a lesson and left him to think things over. I didn't kill him.
Hey, we have powers. They don't. Means we have to be the better people. Cut him a little slack, though, and think about it.
Yeah, whatever.
Never get tired of that.
Hey, there it is. Go ahead and get your convulsion on.
You first. Fetch, I see you started taking these dealers down alive. Can't help but think I had something to do with that.
Yeah, all you egomaniacs think you're the reason for everything that happens in the world.
No, I don't think I'm the reason for everything. I mean, just your highly visible change in behavior, that's all.
Oh. I heard it from here.
You know, anytime you want to actually hang around for one of these things...
I've been thinking about what you said before. About the drug dealers on the street.
Oh, yeah?
The way I see it, going after those ass-gum dealers is just small time. But going up the food chain a little... Finding the supplier, that'll change things.
Well, I'd be glad to tag along next trip you make up the food chain. Just don't think I've ever actually changed anything before.
Sure. It'll be a date with a death toll. I'll give you a call if anything comes up.
Stop, man!
Hey, twin!
this up.
Come on, lazy girl. You have people to see and your powers to steal.
Okay, promise you won't be mad. But the good news is you can start without me.
Oh, face the danger alone? Gee, that is good news.
Listen, I found out a major drug shipment came in a couple days ago, and it's stored on some boats there at the marina.
All right, on some boats at a marina. That's all the details I need.
It's a big shipment, so it'll probably be houseboats. And this group uses a dolphin as sort of their mark, so I look for anything on a boat with a dolphin on it.
Better.
But don't wait for me. You never know when they'll start offloading that stuff.
So what held you up?
Girl stuff.
Ew. What kind of... Fetch, I'm on the docks.
And I'm here on the roof. What, you couldn't wait a few more minutes?
This is why I hate working with girls. Tickles.
Fetch?
I told you, I got your ass covered like a pair of size.
Yeah. Got it.
I'm not really sure if I'm up here, but I think I spotted a couple boats with dolphins on them.
Hey, you don't want to be here.
Yeah, drugs. Hey, Fetch, I'm gonna tag all the boats with drugs to make it easier for you to know which one to take out.
Man, can't you ever go like 5 minutes without tagging stuff?
Nice shot.
Hey,
push some punk shit over there!
Yeah, drugs. Hey, Fetch, I'm gonna tag all the boats with drugs to make it easier for you to know which one to take out.
I mean, can't you ever go like 5 minutes without tagging stuff?
Here.